Sunday evening, the sun shone in the sky. As he walked his way to the Gaelic pitch, did he think he was going to die? But as he crossed the checkpoint, the sound of gunfire came. The news spread through that baller town, Aidan McInnesby's dead. Oh, why did you do it? Had you not the guts to say? You say it was an accident, or even a ricochet. But like Loch and Gibraltar, your lies are well renowned. You murdered Aidan McInnesby on his way to the Gaelic ground. For years he was harassed by the forces of the crown. As he went to work every day, he left his native town. The soldiers swore to get him for reasons no one can say. And sure enough, they murdered him in cold blood that sunny day. The people heard the gunfire, they came from miles around. They saw that young man lying there, he was dying on the ground. His hold on life was fading fast, and people, they tried their best. That bullet wound was far too deep, it passed right through his chest. Oh, why did you do it? Had you not the guts to say? You say it was an accident, or even a ricochet. But like Loch Awe and Gibraltar, your lies are well renowned. You murdered Aidan McInnesby on his way to the Gaelic ground. For Aidan's life had ended, it was time for judgment day. The soldier jumped down from the tower, and the coward, he slipped away. God's curse on New Britain for this cruel deed you've done. But God will have his final say when your judgment day comes around. To say it was an accident is the greatest crime of all. To his heartbroken family, the worst had ever befall. A cross marks that lonely spot where Aidan was shot down. As he walked on that Sunday evening, on his way to the Gaelic ground. Oh, why did you do it? Had you not the guts to say? You say it was an accident, or even a ricochet. But like Loch Awe and Gibraltar, your lies are well renowned. You mother Dave and McInnesty, on his way to the Gaelic ground. Yes, you mother Dave and McInnesty, on his way to the Gaelic ground.